This abandoned trade center just sits out in the middle of the desert, completely unoccupied. It was built sometime around 2012 and was supposed to bring in many jobs for the surrounding town, but due to a bad deal with some Chinese investors, it never opened. Now it just sits and decays in the Arizona desert. Officials keep saying they have plans for it, but nothing has ever really transpired. Who knows what the future holds for?